I'm on your mind and that you want this bad, so I'm cool with
that. Hey YouTube, welcome back to my fucking channel. And I'm back with another banger. Today's video gonna be about me unboxing my Amazon. I said Amazon box, because guess what? It's GK. And I'm but this banger's out for you. But if you follow my Instagram, you will see that I just recently posted like a story on that. So follow me below. But as y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Further ado, let's get into this haul. Period. So y'all gonna go ahead and get this box, so let's get it. I'm back YouTube. My motherfucking box. Period, cause I just came and dropped it off. But y'all, like, I'm so happy, like, this is Amazon, like, this is a real bitch, you feel me? And people text me, I'm trying to vlog for y'all. But like, this is real. This is real, baby. I did it for y'all. But guess what? I'm gonna do a whole room makeover coming soon after I set all the stuff in this box. So, you know, baby, hold on. So let's get right into this motherfucking video, boys. So, the first thing I bought was like a little three-set bed sheet set. It come with the one fitted sheet, one flat sheet, and one pillowcase. So I'm gonna insert like the little clip of it, like right here in thing. So yeah, this is what I ordered first, y'all. I'm so happy because guess what? It's gonna go in my bed, and like, I'm gonna fight the queen of it all, like, bitch. Who finished it up? I saw it. But yeah, this is the first thing that I ordered. This video not gonna be too long, too short, make it like, not that long, but like, kind of long, because I need y'all to like, subscribe to my channel. But yeah, this is first up to step or something, slight, you feel me? This video might not be out until tonight or Friday. But yeah, y'all. Now for this sheet, this sheet's really giving me much of like bougie and bad vibes. And you know what? Y'all are the first people to see this. Instagram haven't even got this, y'all. I'm doing it for y'all because I love y'all, okay? So let's do it. Let me put it back, y'all. But let's get into the next one. So the next, I just really ordered like a simple pillow, like nothing major, just something slight, simple, like when I fold it, this part come out, so like it's long. So don't come for me in the comments, okay? But it's simple, something slight, something long, you know, boom, boom. But I mean, it says it can fold, fluff, and insert, but yeah, this is not the much, it's the major, so we'll get right into the motherfucking next one. Yeah, y'all, and I meant to mention, I'm gonna put pictures on all of them, like clips, because I need y'all to see this. But then the next item is, I got these two like row pieces. They're really not long but big, but it was kind of spick. I thought it was gonna be bigger than what I thought it was, but it's still good, it's cute. I'm gonna make some out of, you feel me? So like, let me lay it up for y'all. It's like two little simple, small little rugs. Let me show you. But how was school for y'all? Like, what y'all doing? Okay. It's like something cute, something simple. Like, you know, like, just bless me. Like, hold on, let me check her out. Like, girl, give me seed. Give me vibes. Give me, But yeah, this is just something simple. Just a flurry little rug. Nothing major. And I got four of them, but I'm sure I got two, because girl, I'm gonna see y'all anyway. But yeah, you feel me? It feel good though, y'all. But I'll see y'all in the next clip. So next up, you guys, I have the best, the most, the one I like the most of them all, because you see me, I'm a bad bitch, okay? Let that be known, okay? Let your friends know that. Montez is a bad bitch. But just the one I like, I don't want to show y'all because I want it to be a secret. But you know I love my YouTube fans to support us. So, baby, should I show y'all? No, I'm playing. But But y'all, I don't want to share that because, like, this is the best one. Like, when y'all see me tonight posting, they're gonna be like, damn, his face glowing. 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 But I'm gonna start getting stuff. But, are y'all ready? Are y'all ready? Let me know right now. Pause this video, get in the comments, let me know, is y'all ready for this one? Pause it. Come on. 1, 2, 3. Y'all, let me introduce y'all to the baddest of them all. So you see my face get glow? Bitches, cause it is. Yes, sir, y'all motherfucking see it, motherfucking see it. This is a touchscreen makeup mirror with built-in 24 lid lights, okay? And it's 180 degrees rotation. So basically she rotates all around.
Like something else.
I'm playing y'all. But primary quality lid makeup mirror. So as y'all can see, I'm gonna give y'all like a little closer up video of this. I'm gonna put the little thing right there on the side so y'all can see for real. So I'm gonna turn to the back and like it's just telling like steps and how this is supposed to go over there like that, but yeah. Nothing too slight, nothing major, but y'all, a bitch face, like imagine my face be hers. Like, I'm gonna meet that bitch, like, oh my god, like, I'm gonna read the instructions for y'all. I said step, I'm gonna have him do it later, y'all. Step one, insert batteries. Step two, turn on mirror by flicking the on and off switch. Step three, press the button to turn on the lid lights. Step four, long press the button to brighten or dim the lights. Step five, now start applying your makeup, shaving, or tooth cleaning. Step six, press the touch to the light turn off and flip the on and off switch, and I guarantee you, a bad bitch face will be slayed. Okay, y'all. So y'all, this will be the end of my haul, but guarantee you, I got more coming, sis. But hope y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Hope y'all like the video. Give me a thumbs if you like it, and whoever give me the thumbs down, guess what, bitch? What you? So sis, stay in the comments. But this video, I'm gonna end it off right here because I'm gonna go ahead and clean my room up a little more and open all these packages and do what I gotta do. And yeah, so like, comment, and subscribe to my channel and follow me on IG. What is y'all waiting for? Let me know. What you waiting for? Huh? What you waiting for? For that? What you waiting for? What you waiting for? Huh? That's what I thought. So go right there and follow me on IG, subscribe to my channel, like, comment, I should say that one. Like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that bell for notifications, and if you got any ideas y'all want me to do, DM me on Instagram, and I will let you guys know if I can do it or not, because I don't have time, because like, I'm a hardworking ass bitch. But yeah, I'm in this video right here, so bye YouTube.